Park joins us now with his ultimate game day chili recipes. Good morning.
Good morning, Lisa. How are you?
I'm good, thank
you. Nice to see you again. We're going to talk about chili.
Chili.
And I know everyone has their favorite way to make chili, but we're going to give sort of a little guidance how to just get it started.
All right.
We brought a couple of our healthy alternative chilies to just using regular ground beef.
Okay.
What I've done here, I've started off in a pan, a little bit of olive oil, probably about a tablespoon.
Mm-hmm.
I've added in a cup of chopped onion and a cup of mixed bell peppers and about a tablespoon of fresh chopped garlic. And we'll stir that around until they get softened. Started before we went on air. Then I like to add the spices in. We're going to use a dark chili powder. We'll go with about 2 tablespoons.
That's like
about 2 tablespoons
now.
It's about 2 tablespoons. And we'll go with about 1 tablespoon of ground cumin. Mm-hmm. And we put them in and let them get on the vegetables, and that'll sort of bring the flavor of the spices mm-hmm. out a little bit.
All right,
go ahead.
Some people just do it where you just dump everything
throw it in.
That's how Deborah does it.
You can do it that
dump
way.
Dump it. But you say we're going to saute first, Deb.
Saute or sweat out the, we start to get the vegetables a little bit soft, put a little salt and pepper, the chili powder and cumin in, stir it around a little bit, it'll bring the flavors out in the spices.
Okay. I'm a dumper too.
You can do that if you'd like.
Then
we'll put in tomato paste. I've got a 6-ounce can of tomato paste. We'll stir that around with the vegetables, and that sort of takes the raw taste off of the tomato paste. I'm going to rush this a little bit. Okay. Then we'll go in with a can of, we're using crushed tomatoes here. You can use whichever kind you like. A lot of times we'll use a diced tomato.
Dumping a little bit of this and dumping a little bit of
that.
You're trying to take the dumping someplace, Deb, right now.
And that we call our basic chili starter.
Okay.
And we'll put that in. We'll add a little bit of hot sauce. And that's by taste. That's probably about 1 teaspoon.
I like cinnamon.
A little bit of sprinkle of crushed red pepper. People put in all kinds of things. Some people like cinnamon, like coffee in it. People, mm-hmm. as I said, my little trick to it is I like to put in honey.
Honey.
We use a little honey bear. I'm going to do a decent amount if I can get it to come out. We'll do about 2 tablespoons.
That's interesting.
That puts a little sweetness to it. And finish off with a little key lime juice. We'll go with another couple tablespoons of that. Now, once that gets all in, we'll stir it around.
All right.
Okay, and I have more over in this pot that's cooked for about
half an
hour.
That's what we're going to try.
Okay, well, this doesn't have anything in it. And what we've done is, this is your basic chili starter. To this, you can add anything you like.
All right,
now,
so this is your healthy alternative
because
we're getting ready to run out of time.
We've done bulgur wheat, chickpeas, kidney beans, as I make a mess, a little bit of fresh squash. We stir that around.
That's really healthy.
Let that heat up for another, probably about a half an hour to 20 minutes. Mm-hmm. You can put it on as long as you like, though, and get everything nice and soft.
Right.
And that's a chili. And we've also done another one with grilled chicken and black beans.
All righty.
That looks good.
Wow.
Okay. And these are both available at our Roland Avenue store. We also have a beef chili available. Big football weekend and people looking for chili and all kinds of good stuff.
Stores are going to be packed.
Oh, yeah.
All kinds of great stuff. Great ideas. Thank you.
Thank you.
John, 7 days.
7 days.